I love making mashed potatoes inside Instant Pot. Let's make some golden mashed potatoes. First, peel potatoes and cut it into 4 pieces. Next, add chicken broth or water and salt. Cover and cook for about 10 minutes. Release the pressure, add butter. Then, mash it all up. Next, add milk and blend it all up using a hand blender. Garnish it with dill and drizzle the extra melted butter over the top. Enjoy!